Whenever there are unknown values involved, linear equations come in handy. Let's say a taxi charges you 30 rupees for each kilometer of travel. Then how will you calculate your total cost at the end of your trip? Yes, you will multiply 30 with the total number of kilometers that you have traveled, which is the variable in this case. So this is an example of a linear equation, and we use a similar concept to solve the question that we have. In the question, we've been told that the bat costs 100 rupees more than the ball. So we can write this equation as bat equals ball plus 100. And we can call this our first equation. We've also been told that the bat and the ball together cost 110 rupees. So we can write the second equation as bat plus ball equals 110 rupees. And to calculate the value of the ball, all we really need to do is substitute the value of the bat from the first equation in the second one, and on solving it further, we'll get the value of the ball, or the cost of the ball, as 5 rupees.